Tropa is freaking awesome.
How did Tropa change my life?
I don't know, to me it's been a real big part of my life.
I found a lot of best friends, good friends, who I could rely on, who I know cares for me and stuff.
I feel like Tropa has made me a more hardworking person.
Tropa has changed my life through TCN, you know, never acted before or danced. It was great, you know, it was challenging
and I just feel really united with everybody.
Oh, the parties are awesome. It's fun like hanging out with Tropa. It's never a dull moment.
Actually, it's changed my life at PCC because I think without Tropa, I wouldn't have that much of a social life at all.
My favorite moment
was when everybody was just applauding us for all our hard work. It was just a really great feeling because it was an accomplishment for us to actually get that because we put a lot of hard work in it. So that was my favorite moment.
Actually, my favorite moment was watching the hip-hop dancers do their second act because I like that.
Kevin was like half naked, kind of awkward, kind of sexy.
We all gathered in the park, we played frisbee, we played football, did everything, and it was balling because we're family. We did the egg toss and me and Danielle were really close to winning, but we didn't win.
The yogurt human thing with Bootylicious, yeah, that was really fun.
It was when I got to work together with Steph and Tan. It was a blessing. God, I can't even say it, you know? Okay, so I went to, I counted 33 PCNs. I've been part of about 5, and I would like to say that PCC, being a community college, it's better. It's the best I've seen this year.
I learned to work with others and, you know, so a few leadership skills.
The week before PCN, where we were practicing really hard and we were staying till like midnight with people with like broken ankles and yeah.
PCN was awesome. I loved PCN. Oh wait, my favorite is when Crystal sang. Check it out, you too.
Hell yeah, it was a challenge. I've never done this before and freaking, but it was cool though, you know, all that hard work paid off.
Tropa!
Even though I go to a different school, you guys, all you guys from Tropa, you guys have invited me and my peers from SMC to be part of the Tropa-milia.
It's family. It's this natural connection you feel with people. Everyone is just a lot of fun. It's like big family. Love Tropa.
I love Tropa. They always make me feel united. Even though I'm not Filipino, I know I have a little piece of me that's Filipino right here.
I consider myself Filipino ever since I joined Tropa.
You guys are always united, you guys are always staying together, and you guys are always doing something fun, you know what I mean? You have all these fun events going on, and you guys always come and support campus activities, so we're good with that.
I love Tropa because the people that I met from Tropa are pretty awesome. When I found out they were doing like charitable stuff like that, I was like, this is an awesome club.
I love Filipino people, but I think they're hot.
Was it for Tropa, I would have never found this person.
There's a lot of memories I'll keep right here. I can't say on the camera, but
I went back to PCC just for Tropa.
I've been in Tropa for a few semesters,
about a year and a half, and I gotta say, this semester is pretty tight.
Cousins, third cousins.
Another fact.
Tropa's awesome! Tropa forever! Hope this continues, like, in the future for everybody. For new members, old members, everybody.
Wait, what are you asking me? Oh, get the camera out. Oh, no, kidding.
It's gonna be the end.
Wait, no,
that's gonna be the end of the movie.
No, come on!